on deck, boys. Hide your weed eaters. Hide your friggin' weed eaters. Big weed eater friggin' stealing convention over there by Lux Baldwin. Lock them up, boys. Good lord. $15,860. No good. No good. Look at their tire horde. They must not know about crappy tires parking lot policy. Look at that. 6 liter diesel. Just smidged. Perfect. $11,114.
Two on the deck, one on the cigarette, one on the roof.
How you doing?
Actually, I can't do anything with the dumpster because that's we thought maybe you'd be able to go in on the end, maybe kind of pull it out a little bit.
Okay. Okay, the old winch finally, she's had the biscuit, so I don't know. How you doing? Oh, not too bad. We'll see you here in a second. Got him in neutral. Now I got this big cable that won't wind up to deal with. Decent. Bolt cutters. Probably should get a new one for it anyway. I'm sure it's fixable. It's just, we can't be fixing it in people's driveways and stuff. Oh, I didn't crack my head open this time, so that's good. Give me a holler if I start smashing into something.
back farther.
No,
all right, I ordered a winch like friggin' weeks ago now. Supposed to be here today, but a lot of things are supposed to happen. Alright, well, unload this, and I guess Buddy's coming with some more gravel today. She's a little moist, but it's not going to dry out anytime soon by the looks of it. By the looks of onward. What? Chanima! He quit me. He quit me big time. Oh, I'm hilarious.
What happened?
Chicken house.
Oh, a chicken house?
Yeah, then how much you want for me?
How much?
I don't know.
$50.
What do you think? No. You garbage. You go.
Oh, I don't know you.
Garbage. That's it.
How much?
21.
Okay.
Maybe I don't. I. Oh, you dare to go my here.
Oh,
maybe,
my goodness, you want it delivered to?
One week.
Oh my God.
No, I go. I go. Home Depot. I need the wood.
Oh, wood, Home Depot, yeah, expensive. Oh my God, expensive. Oh my God. Yeah. 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 Chicken house. Tumuchi chicken house.
Somebody's got to do something about this yard, boys. Holy. Support, just split it right in twain. Here's the buckle in the frame. Banter. Friggin' banter, you dead. Oh, the frame on this side's mint. Look at that. Holy. No, she's good, bud. No, you're good. You're good. It's crazy. It's still like ran and drove fine. She's a little out of the yoke. Yoke them.
going on?
What do you want that stuff?
Oh, you're here already?
I'm here already.
It's not one yet. Squishy. Airlock or no good. There it goes. You gotta put it down all the way for it to open. Perfect. Good load. Decent. Good Lord. Fucking loud bastard.
Okay, now the damage.
Oh!
I appreciate it, man.
Right on, thank you. You too.
Okay, Chris Dragon, get now I go. Shitties. Alright. 11,780 with that fellow there. Oh yeah, boys, the first load over 20,000, the new break, 20,300, thank you. Sister! Sister!
My good one.
Can we start this Ford with it quick?
Sure.
Thanks.
Can you hold that up for me?
Yeah.
Oh shit. First load with the new truck over 20,000.
Oh yeah.
That was 20,300, that guy there. Careful, that's my good one.
$11,160.
Holy shnikes, boys. I'm here to pick up a car and like look at the place across the road. All type of the trucks. All type of the old trucks.
Oh, not a chance. Too old and fat. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I did it. Whew. Decent. Appreciate it.
Oh, no, thank you, man.
Fucking smoke cigarettes. All that good stuff.
All right.
Right on ya. Have a good one. Oh, look at this. Finally, I had some crushed aggregate. There's only some sort of crushed aggregate we could get our mittens on. That'd be great.